Pleasant Goat Fun Class! The Earth Carnival! The color of the ocean!
It's so hot today!
Let's go to Ocean World. That won't cool us down.
Well, come on! I could take you all there if you want.
I want to play in the water all day! Let's go to Ocean World!
Please be careful, everyone! We're almost there!
Miss Earth, why can't I see the ocean yet?
The ocean's not here! Where is it? I only see white clouds!
We've just arrived at Ocean World! The ocean is right beneath us!
What?
Choose a color from the rainbow slide! The right one is going to lead you straight to the ocean!
But what if we get the wrong color?
You'll end up in a giant bubble, which will keep you safe.
Which one of these is the right color?
Oh, don't hesitate. Just pick one.
Timmy, I'm going to save you!
Wait, is that the ocean I see?
I want to play in the water!
Aw, that's too bad. Sparky failed the challenge.
Don't think too much, just pick one!
Yay, it's seawater!
Congratulations, you won the challenge!
Wow, we're already here!
So what made you think the blue slide was the correct one?
You see, it's all thanks to Sparky.
Actually, I have Wolffy to thank for this.
The ocean is blue!
And that's why I chose the blue side.
Oh, that's quite clever of you!
It is the sun's rays which gives the ocean its blue color. Sunlight, like a rainbow, has seven colors. Each drop of seawater is like a warrior ready for defense. Red, orange, yellow, and green can be easily absorbed by the water. But that's not the case for the color blue. The ocean doesn't absorb it. The water reflects the color to our eyes, and that's why the ocean is blue.
Wow, that's fascinating!
I'll fill this with blue seawater as a souvenir.
Why is the water different?
Hey, why is this colorless? It's the same water that's in the blue ocean.
That's because there are fewer water molecules in there, so not a lot of blue light is reflected. That makes the water transparent and colorless.
The ocean is really interesting!
As a reward, you get tickets!
How awesome!
Do you have any idea where Wolffy is?
It's so nice and cool!
Let's all use crayons to draw our idea of the ocean!
That's very simple! The ocean is blue!
We're done drawing!
You all got the color of the ocean wrong!
All your ocean drawings are correct!
What do you mean? Huh? The ocean is blue!
Actually, the ocean can be different colors. The yellow sea. It's yellow because of the sand deposits in the water. The black sea. It is black because of the color of the mud and the seabed. The red sea. It got its name from the algae in the water that turns it red. And then there's the White Sea. It's white because ice covers it most of the year.
Listen up, kids! You can now draw the ocean exactly as you see it!
How beautiful the ocean color is! The sun is shining to the ocean. The ocean is full of the blue color. Water molecules stagger in the ocean. The ocean appears in different colors. Ocean in yellow, black, white, and red. They are in different places on the earth. We all love them very much. How beautiful the ocean color is. The sun is shining to the ocean. The ocean is full of the blue color. Water molecules stagger in the ocean. How beautiful the ocean color is. The sun is shining to the ocean. The ocean is full of the blue color. Water molecules stagger in the ocean. The ocean appears in different colors. Ocean in yellow, black, white, and red. They are in different places on the earth. We all love them very much. How beautiful the ocean color is. The sun is shining to the ocean. The ocean is full of the blue color. Water molecules stagger in the ocean.
Hey kids, did you like the song you just heard? We hope to see you again next time!